Hi, I'm Simon from Warmglass UK. If you've bought a scut kiln, any of the scuts, they'll come with the Glassmaster LT Programmer. Now, the Glassmaster LT Programmer comes with factory settings, and there's a video on the website which shows you how to take it off the factory settings. I'm going to focus now on how to put a basic full fuse into the programmer. Now, the basic full fuse I'm going to describe is in the basic programs for fusing bullseye glass, which is on our website as a download. So the program that I'm going to use, I select by pressing the stop start button. So the first thing I see when I press the stop start button is Pro. That means it's in programmable mode. And this is asking which program you want. So you can choose any of the five programs. We're going to choose program one. And then on this programmer, it asks you how many segments that you want. Now, in the basic programs for firing bullseye glass, which are available as a download from our website, you'll find the basic full fuse in there is a four-segment program, and that's what I'm going to put into this kiln. So it's a four-segment program, starting with the first part of the first segment, is a ramp, which means the speed at which the kiln rises. So here we're going to put 222. If you look at the download, it will tell you as well 222, up to a temperature of 677. Now 677 is the temperature that you want to hold it at. So the next part is the hold time. And if you look at the paper, it will tell you that it's 30 minutes. So that's the first segment put into there. Now we go on to the second segment, so it's ramp two, and we're going to go up to the bullseye full fuse temperature, which is 804, and we're going to hold that for 10 minutes, which is what we standardly put in a basic full fuse. So it's a full fuse to 804 for 10 minutes. That's the second segment done, and then the third segment is coming down. We want to come down as fast as possible, which generally in most kilns we'll put 999, which is as fast as possible, to the annealing temperature. This is the bullseye annealing temperature of 4822. And at 4822, we're going to hold it for 60 minutes, 1 hour, because that is generally a good annealing time. But it depends on the project, so you might want to anneal for longer. And then it's a good idea to come down at a reasonable pace. So we're going to come down at 83 degrees per hour, down to 371. Then in the hold for that, I just put in 1 minute that just tells me that it's at the end of the program. So those are the four segments that we're putting in. The information is on the basic programs for firing bullseye glass that's a download on the website. When you finish that program, it will say ready, and then it says on, and the kiln is now firing if the lid was shut. All that information stays in the programmer, so even if you switch the kiln off, it will stay in the programmer. So next time you can either go back and use the same program, or you can change the program to suit what you want. All the information is on the website at warmglass.co.uk, and if you need anything else, just give us a call. Thanks for watching.